Hi, I'm Attorney Scott Wright. You've been involved in an accident, and as a result of your injuries, you're no longer able to work. You're wondering, how are you going to pay your bills? If you're involved in an automobile accident, you'll be able to utilize your personal injury, PIP, or no-fault coverage benefit to pay up to 60% of your average weekly wage for as long as your coverage remains. Typically, we see policies providing $10,000 worth of coverage, although occasionally people purchase extended benefits as well. There's also the possibility that you have a form of disability insurance available through an employer or a spouse or through a private source if you've purchased it independently of your employment, and that may be available also for the payment of those wages that you've lost to help you cover your bills, your rent, things of that nature. This is a complex area of each particular claim and is dependent on each person's circumstances. If you'd like to discuss this or any other aspect of your claim in further detail, feel free to give me a call. You can reach me 24 hours a day, 7 days a week at 723-1997. I look forward to speaking with you.